first step in a systematic review or a meta-analysis is to search your keywords in multiple databases and import them into HubMeta. In this video, I will use the example of just one database and how you export files from that into HubMeta. So here I'll open Web of Science. You can choose any other type of database which is more appropriate to your field of study. In this case, I'm working on a meta-analysis on expert promotion programs. So I will type in one of my keywords just to give you an example here. I will click on search. This is giving me only 86 results, which is good for our example. What I need to do now is I will have to export this as a .ris file. I will select all the records. Just note that in Web of Science, you cannot export more than 1,000 records at a time. So if you had more than 1,000 hits, then you would have to export it into multiple files. So here I'll make sure that I will have other title, source, and abstract because we need the abstracts for our title and abstract screening. Click on export. This is my file. I'll go into HubMeta, open my project, go to import files, and under files, I will add a new file. So my source could be any of these databases, but I will select Web of Science. Here, I'll enter the parameters for my search. So in this case, it was this term, which I searched. This is important because later on, you want to clearly report all of this to make sure of transparency and everything. Enter the date for today. Make sure these are actual information because you would need them later on. Do you want to count this in Prisma, in your Prisma chart? Yes. And you can add some tags here to later refer to this file. And here you will upload the RIS file, which you have just downloaded. And in this link, we will use this if you have PDFs attached to your file, which we will explain in a later video. For now, let's just click on add file. Here, it will take HubMeta some time to import your files, especially if your files are bigger, because it will do some checks on your file to make sure it's compatible. You would see that HubMeta gives you this warning for damaged lines in your file. It's nothing to be worried about for now. And just like that, you can enter multiple different files from different databases to start your review project.